apparently, I have a 1D horse on my hands. So I guess I have to hold it, because that's cool. It is 7:40. He loaded at like 7:20. Really good, surprisingly. So, probably means I'm gonna get turfed during our run. Break down. Or he's gonna come out of the trailer lane. Because this never happens.
Okay. So, I guess I should probably like explain what's going on. It's a barrel race, but like, it's a very COVID cautious barrel race. This time I checked, there's about 30 riders. That's good for a first one, I guess. I'm just on the way to pick up a friend a town over who's gonna come with me. Hopefully she'll film for me too. Hopefully she's allowed in the arena to film for me, because I feel like it's gonna be interesting nonetheless.
I think I wasn't paying a lot of attention. They were kind of both asking for my attention. I think it was a jealousy thing.
I think.
Yeah. We'll stop when I yell at them. Oh, this is just, obviously, this one had her teeth though, because she caught Molly's cut off. Just like Zika does.
Oh. So, while we're here, got finished. Just kidding. Got finished 5 hours ago. It just took him 3 hours to load back into the trailer. And so she finally resorted to loading him in her trailer. And then backing my trailer up to hers, because she had a divider. And the original plan was the slider, but the slider's too small. So she just put her horse in and then Remy in, and then closed the divider, opened her gate, and then I backed mine up. We took my gate off mine off. So yeah, you can slide with the master. And yeah, we finally got him in. We did all that for a 26-second run. But hey, he didn't buck me off. Pulled the barrels up, stayed in the saddle. It was a pretty good day, if I say so. Also, somewhere within those like 5 hours, I lost the hair tie to my hair. So that was cool. Apparently, I have a 1D horse on my hands. And by that, I mean we got fifth in the 1D. But there was only seven people in the class.